everybody to understand if they're right-handed or left-handed, how they should stand, little simple stuff like that, but it's really important how to hold your hands when you throw punches, and how to move when you throw a punch. And always being on balance. It's really hard to throw a punch off balance in terms of going forward, getting better. But then, you know, beyond that, I'll teach people how to pivot off one foot, pivot back, that sort of thing. And over time, I consistently do the same thing over and over and over again, just because boxing is a skill. Since it is a skill, in order to get better at a skill, you need that consistent repetition.